everybody. It's Profane Hurricane back here again with more Dying Light. And last time we left off, we were in the sewers looking for Michael. The reason we're looking for Michael is because we are trying to get a message out to the world that we are still alive. That the zombies have not taken over Haran. So we're gonna create explosions that only people could do. Will it work? I don't know. But we do get to go down in the sewer, which is always fun, so. There's Michael over there. Looking. Now hold your horses, Michael. Kick your boxes, Michael. Coffee and nails. Inventory's full. There's a kitty. He's saying hi, everybody. Hey, what's going on?
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay. Ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not?
He's fine. He can cry.
That's why I volunteered for this.
But you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Seems
Mate,
legit.
Before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
Well, okay, I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is, you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Alright. I mean, you could still come with me, my dude. Yeah, no, that's fine. You just sit there. I'll handle this. Alright. So. We're on the first floor. We need to go to the 10th floor. I'm sure there will be no obstacles in our way.
Oh, shit.
Well, open the door. There could be stuff in there, man. What are you doing? Alright. So there's a lot of dead people, which is always good. Yeah, he's very... Cat's very sad that there are so many dead people in this apartment. He's crying about it. He says, why? Think of the children. I don't think there are any children in here. Alright. I don't want to miss anything in here because I'm getting close to the point where I'm probably gonna need literally everything I can get my hands on. This is not going to go to the 10th floor.
What the? Damn it. Something must have blocked this shaft.
I hate it when the shaft gets blown. God. Where did you come from?
I
Alright.
Oh, shit!
Oh, God, I hate this.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
No, I'm just freaking out.
Yeah,
don't worry.
For now.
Yeah, I super hate this stroke vision shit that he has. It's very annoying. Okay, so... very much the same as the other floor. Ew, there's so many bugs in the air. Good lord. It can't be sanitary. Like, I don't know what kind of bugs they are, but it seems like bugs just in general would be able to transmit the virus. So even if you have some kind of immunity, it seems like you would always be putting that immunity to the test. I don't need a pistol. I already have a purple pistol. Super creepy. It's one of those things, like, even if there's not something that's gonna jump out at you, it feels like there's something that's gonna jump
Michael,
out at you.
I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
105, 106, 134, and 137. Okie dokie. The music. Yeah, that's the music. Come here, fucko. Just walk right into that hole. The 11th floor. Okay. Don't want to go up to the 11th floor. Where'd you go? Weird. Hey, you're supposed to be dead. I mean, you're already supposed to be dead because you're a zombie, but you're supposed to be even more dead. I next was 105, 106. I do not like you that you recoil. Close that door. Everybody. Something over there. Where's the stove? It's a washing machine. Oh.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
You're the boss, boss. Sure, there's nobody behind me. Everything's kind of really easy to kill, and that's very concerning to me. Got him. Okay. Yeah, even those big dudes are, they go down pretty easy. And the spitter guy. Just need to watch out for an explodey guy. Because, yeah, that's gonna do me in.
Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there! Get to safety!
That one. Yeah, that's the one I didn't want. I knew there was gonna be one of you in here. Aww, puppy. I don't like that. I can see a million zombie people. But one dead dog does it. That's what upsets me. Jesus. Could you not? Thank you. It's like the floor of all the thieves. There's like lockpicks in every apartment and hallway. Before I start exploring. Gotta keep an eye on my six. or whatever. I need to go up to 13. Jesus. Get it, you're pissed. Stop. Okay. So. Oh shit. Exploding eggs are no fun. Don't like the sound of that. What? Hello? Be so bad when this thing opens. I don't understand where I'm supposed to be going. Maybe I'm just supposed to come down this hall and then the doors will open. I don't know. I don't like it. One goddamn bit. I need to be up another floor. Oh, that would be that. There we go. Alright. What the fuck is that? You guys don't cry. What's up, buddy? How's it going? Nice to meet you. Oh. Your head exploded. That's no good. Oh. How about no? Are you fucking kidding me? Stop. There's a lot of people right there. is that fucking crying, though? I hate that. If that's just ambient, like, that's just a sound that they're pumping in for no good reason, like, that's a terrible, terrible thing to do in this particular map, because holy shit, that is, it's a lot of not good. Give me them throwing knives. Assholes. Awful. Hate you. Hate you. Ew. God. Ugh. Yeah, that makes me really uncomfortable. Jesus.
Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point. Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker! Jesus Christ!
Michael? Troy, right now. Just leave the detonator. Michael! Michael! Shit.
I don't think Michael made it. I had to guess. I'd say Michael probably didn't make it. Oh, Jesus.
Ouch. Shit!
Michael? Where's Michael? Michael. Even if I'm a terrible shot, it's fine. We'll still get through this.
Okay, I hope you're all right, Michael.
Find Michael's detonator. Building and detonate the charges. Okay, I'm doing it. This mission better than the one where I had to run through the building and put the things up, and they were on a timer, but I didn't have access to the timer. This is better than that. Because my methodical ass does not need to be rushed. That scared me. Okay. Where am I going? Assuming I'm going up there. Fuck around with jumping and platforming. Freedom! This does not look like freedom. I wonder if the stuff in those boxes is random, like randomized, or if it's like a set drop or whatever.
I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
Because I don't really get, I mean, you might have to be on hardcore mode or whatever, or a new game plus or something to get like really good weapons. But it seems like guns are the best thing that I get just as a drop. Bang. A sad face.
Great job.
Thanks. I hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade?
That was your big fucking plan?
Jade, is that you?
To prove that you guys were alive? A sad face?
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Wow. Oh, they just don't give a shit.
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
So we got a new skill point. Shield mastery, craftsman. Learn how to use weapon blueprints more effectively. Every time you use a crafted weapon, the elemental effect is increased and you deal more damage. I think I will take that. That sounds amazing. But that's going to do it for this episode. Yeah, next time we'll rendezvous with Jaden. We're getting close to the end. I don't know how close to the end, but we are getting closer to the end because everything seems to be centering around escaping or proving that we're fine because we're not okay. So anyway, that's going to do it for this one. I will see you guys next time. Thank you very much for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.